I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, DHS. It's Wednesday, and here are your announcements. Seniors who have not signed the book in the first floor office with their name and stuff about the spelling on your diploma, you should go do that so you don't have your name all messed up on the diploma that you're going to have. FCA will be having a meeting Monday at 7 at the First Baptist Church in the Summit. Everyone's invited, and there'll be food served. Invite a friend. Attention, seniors will be working on the senior slideshow. Only appropriate pictures, only pictures from 9th through 12th grade year, no baby pictures. Deadline is Thursday, April the 18th at 4 p.m. Seniors who are wanting to go to the senior banquet, please stop by the first floor office. RSVP, deadline is Friday, May the 3rd. Please note, this is for senior and their parents only, no siblings. The banquet will be at Decatur Conference Center at 6 p.m. On Thursday, May the 16th. Not for sports with Garen.
Yay! For sports today, FFA Decatur, FFA judging contest. And there's a tennis JV. There's a tennis tournament at Denton Braswell at 8 a.m. And a golf tournament at Robson Ranch at 8 a.m. That's it.
Not for Coast Park's 2 cents.
My 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day.
And remember, DHS, humans have the capacity to choose what they think about. If you think about nothing but past hurts and past bad times, then you're just reliving bad things. Don't think about them. Think about something good. Look forward. It's my 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day.
Have a great day.